that feeling that it's going in. And Lassiter called for an offensive foul. And guess who was in front of Lassiter the whole time? It was James Yap. James is hurt. Oh, he is in extreme pain. Doing it on both ends as well. First of all, on offense, this time around defense, you can see just getting caught where
you shouldn't be caught.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And the left elbow of Lassiter going where elbow shouldn't go.
And that's an offensive foul against Marcio Lassiter, and James, they're getting hit in a lot of areas.
So Marshall's trying to be aggressive and just gets
it squarely on the jaw.
Talk about in your face.